Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and greetings, and welcome to DIY Woodworking TV and my little woodworking workshop. I have lots of drill bits that I bought in boxes, complete sets, and they have proper boxes. But then I have drill bits that came with cordless drills that I got. They are drill bits that I bought separately, one by one, according to my work. And they were always laying in small bags here and there, and when I needed them, it was very difficult to find them. So I thought I need a drill bit organizer. And to DIY make that, I'm going to make it with bamboo. Let's get to work. About. So I could actually drill more holes, but for now these were the drills outside, and such big ones which I really need with the drill press, I'll keep them separately in their own boxes. Okay, so it is done, and you can see it's a very quick work. I did not want to, you know, sand and beautify it. I just want it to look and act natural. Not only that, bamboo tubes are really useful to make pen holders, long tool holders. I have two more that I can turn into nail holders that I'm thinking, because I have lots of nails just there in different little things. So I can organize all my nails and screws different sizes easily in those. Okay, now let's find a place to put it. Ah, it's getting heavy, huh? Okay. Well, this is what I did today. I also went ahead and made two more levels, so everything is properly organized. And my that table was getting cluttered, and I actually cleaned it up so I can build the doors. Yes, cabinet doors for that. All right, now it won't fit down here because some of the drills are longer. There you go. Whenever I need it, I can easily find my drills now. So this one is a tall cabinet, keeping a lot of stuff, machine tools down there and other stuff here. Still, four organizers made out of bamboo will sit down there in that area, and nail will organize nails and screws. Is free, most of the stuff gone. Now it has more storage here that I can put things in. Next thing I'm gonna do, obviously, is build the doors, cabinet doors, for which I have taken this big plywood sheet. And wood is ready, my new jig is ready, and I can actually build the cabinet doors and sand it, color it, and then I have more storage down.